jump off point.
I don't want to climb up there, you know.
Where's the jump off point?
Is it over there?
That's where we came from, ain't it? There?
Let's see.
Oh, maybe. Somewhere around there.
Are you serious? Wait, is it over there?
I'm thinking so.
Is this what we were looking at?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Look for the plastic bag that you dropped.
Oh, that could be it, or all the way to see it, something white all the way up there. Oh. This.
Okay, I honestly do.
I see something white up there, definitely. You see where the rock fall is? If you go straight up, go to the left.
I'm just trying to remember what it looked like from that side. I think it is.
It's definitely something like that, man.
We're gonna have to pull out the binoculars.
You're right, bro.
Imagine if you had this wall in your house, dude.
It'd be pretty amazing.
If I was rich, I would build a house right up against this and there'd be a wall.
Yeah, dude, I didn't really expect it to be cool like this. I'm like, I don't even know what to say.
I gotta take a little video as well.
Yeah, your phone takes 4K. But it'll take up a lot of your space.
Kephart.
It's like south of Charles Bunyan on like a dry sluice trail.
This is like my worst nightmare coming through, falling off something like this.